Hello everyone, this is Kiran Deshpande from Leicester in the UK. I'm working as a global senior expert in color management at Zigwerk, which is a highly reputed global ink manufacturer in printing and packaging industry. I have previously worked in this industry covering a different spectrum of companies like Magna Graphics, Xerox UK, ESCO and Westrock Multi-Packaging Solutions. I have completed my BE printing in 2002 from PVG's College of Engineering and Technology. I accomplished my master's in digital color imaging and PhD in color science, both from London College of Communication in London. BE printing program from PVG's college has been a cornerstone in printing field since 1985, which makes it quite unique in terms of its technical know-how and infrastructure. It covers lots of aspects of printing technology like pre-press, designing, printing processes like gravure, flexo, offset and digital printing. Printing industry is quite massive, both in India as well as in globally. It covers lots of sectors like print media, publishing, commercial printing, and most importantly, packaging. Now it's adopting disruptive solutions like automation and integration. So the scope of printing engineering has become even more substantial since the industry needs people who has the right kind of skills, and then they can advance this industry to the next level. Having a basic qualification in BE printing was an important milestone for me, because it helped me to develop a passion for color management, which led to my professional growth. The college days remind me of my friends, teachers, labs with printing presses. And of course, cultural programs. Being a musician, I thoroughly enjoyed performing at the COP, the Circle of Printing Engineers, Firodia Karandak, and many more programs. In fact, the whole experience in Pune, which is truly the Oxford of the East, was academically and culturally rich. It's been a pleasure being a part of PVG's COET. I wish you all a great success and colorful days ahead. Thank you.